Yes, but then he was like, no, I cannot go eat corn cobs with you today because I have to go make the sugar boys. I have to go eat the sugars. And oh, hello, what are you doing there today? Goodbye, Dimitri, I'll talk to you later. Okay, talk to you later. That was just my friend Dimitri. How are you doing, girls and children? Boys and kids? Doing alright today? Alright. Well, I just want to let you know a little update on my trip right now today. I'm in Oakland's homies. And I don't know what really why there are so many homes in Oakland, but the Oakland homies has a lot of homies. There's a homo right there. There's a homo right there. Look, there's a homo right there. There's a motor homo too. Little motor homo. But Oakland's homos is where we are right now, and it really looks just like a piece of crap. I don't like it. But there also was another state that I missed, so I have to talk to you about it today, was Texas. And Texas was really not a good state because it smelled like cow poopsies, little cow's poopsies everywhere. And it smelled so much like cow poopsies that I had to run away from it. And you know what happens when the cow poopsies in the ground and then you slips on it and you falls on your face, you can break your teeth off. And if your teeth break off and go in the ground, then there's a little tooth tree that springs out from the ground. And you don't want that because in certain places they don't like tooth trees, and then you get in trouble with the police's mans. So, yes. I don't know what else to talk about. Oh yeah, but Texas is, what's crazy about Texas is you would name a whole state after something that nobody likes. Texas. I mean, hey, who likes Texas today? You know? Like, I have to pay monies to people to make little playgrounds and little save the cow poopsies because we love the cows. And I don't like that. But they named the Texas anyway, so that is why I had to get out of that place, because it was just smelled like poop and looked like poop and it was nasty. But anyways, here we are in Oakland, Thomas, and next we have to go to another place, and we keep on going, and this has been a great trip for me today. So glad you could come with me. I just love seeing you kids here and watching all your boys and children eat your Reese's cups and your paintball suits with your big skating boards. I love to see you skating on the boards, you know. So talk to you later, boys and children, girls and kids. This is Boris talking to you from Oakland's Homas. Talk to you later. Goodbye.